number one, you know?
We are just going to have possessions very, very fast. So as you can see, the Ebele family group is already having a picture of the mayor and all the priest. So please, we are going to do that very, very fast. Thanks.
and see it the way you want to do it. Because if they were not seated here, I would be doing my own kind of chemistry and physics there. But I know I'm not worthy to do it this moment. So I will come and Father Matthew, please for your attention. Please for your attention, ladies and gentlemen. You're wonderful. Thank you so much. Father Matthew, I'm not worthy to do this. If you were not seated there, I would do whatever thing I want to do. But this moment, I will have a microphone to you so that you tell us how we're going to do this libation. But ladies and gentlemen, I want to remind you again that this is a new start for the Catholic community in the North Rhine-Westphalia. And I know that God has greater things for us. And everything happens for good. And this moment, I think Father Martin is right here.
And I think the responsibility given to me is not that written on me. I don't know what type of libation. When we talk about libation, we're talking about this wine, it's not that libation. But at the same time, that we are going to throw another gate of seeing our people. The talk of Igbo, that Igbo means also to pray, but it's not the same Father White in the name of Hail Mary, but lessons about those present of the community and all that. But before I pronounce blessings upon those community, I would like to invite the chief host, who is at the same time the person being received, Reverend Father Constant Beke, to come up, because he's the one to cut the cake. Yeah, so you have to come up. So after cutting the cake, every person here is expected, because it is a very mighty cake. Every person here is expected to have at least to get a piece of this cake. And we know that when each person gets a piece, not minding the fact that it is a piece, and we see in this piece unity, because it is a peace coming from unity, from a union, from a bond. Amen. So that this unity will be or will continue to be our portion in this community. Unity will continue to be our portion in the Diocese of Essen. Unity will continue to be our portion in North Rhine-Westphalia, in Germany, and all over the world. That is what we are praying for. We are all brothers and sisters, not by the fact that we are coming from different countries, or we are from, so to speak, different races. But when we consider the fact that we also have in our midst Germans, so that we are praying for unity, praying for progress, and asking for work in the state, in the state, in the community in which we live. So Father Beke, when you now come, already we have pronounced the blessing. I would also like to invite Reverend Father Dr. Sylvester Iwuoma to come up. Yeah, because he's a great man, and can. Yeah, he's our speaker here in the German Bishops Conference. So he's a great man who is here. We cannot just carry out this function without him. Or else, we wouldn't send Ian Leke back to him. It is like women, I mean, men are taking over everything. No, it is not Hans's intention to do that. May I also the lady's already here, Patience, Mrs. Patience. So these three are going to come to the gate. Father Leke will be. We will stand at the center. Then, Father Sylvester. I'm going to spell the word Catholic. And the last letter of that word. This gate is to be cut. So,
spell it in English, yeah?
Yeah, we're going to spell it in English because I've been speaking English.
Okay.
So,
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Okay.
C A
C
C H O L I C. So I now hand over the microphone and the cake to Patience with your team. You can now see to it that every one of us gets the piece of the cake. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Please give a hand to Father Matthew. Thank you.